He's literally the sweatiest person.
No, you were about to say sweetest.
Looks like someone has a little crush.
On Felix? Yeah, right. He's like a sweet, goofy Muppet.
You don't mind, such do you? Long
days, yeah, right, because I had such a great time hanging out with you.
Visions I did too. Last night was like how it feel to more be fun with than you. I had in like forever.
You always know what to say.
I know, I'm really smart.
No, seriously. Hey, you act like you don't care about anything, but you might be one of the most thoughtful people I've ever met. Because the more that we fight it,
we drown. The more we deny it, it comes out. I don't want to be friends with you.
Okay. It's kind of rude and unnecessary to say, but I think it's best if you go back to being Victor's hey, best friend and I go back to being his moody sister.
Lacey is down there and she wants to get back together. And I might like someone else.
I like you. And you don't like me back, which is fine.
Now imagine all the future things you want to do with your boyfriend. Is there one person where it would kill you if you didn't do those things with?